Good evening, friends. I want to welcome you tonight in our kitchen as we prepare you a typical African dish that we eat in Zimbabwe. What we are going to prepare for you, pork chops, we're going to grill them. This is hot pepper, and this is ground black pepper, and this is white pepper. After that, we're going to prepare our gravy, tomatoes and onions, and cooking oil. We're going to have it with baby spinach, with peanut butter. So our pork is grilling, and I've put it at 200 degrees. We'll probably leave it in there for 15-20 minutes and keep checking. Otherwise, I would have done it outside on dry because that's what I know best. Now we are going to prepare the baby spinach with peanut butter. This is where I sometimes have a little challenge because of the measurements. I'm going to put a little bit of tomatoes in here. Not going to put much. Can I have a little bit of water? You can see that it's already beginning to look yummy. Preparing our last product, sandza, that we make out of maize meal. In South Africa, they call it stiff pap or pounded yam in other countries. And so this is what we are doing now. I'll tell you something very interesting when you are eating it. In this Western country where you are used to use the instrument, these aggressive instruments, forks and knives, we use our bare hands. I will then leave it to bubble. When it is bubbled enough, then I'll keep adding millimeal, stirring, until it's stiff enough to be eaten with your own hands. But as you can see, mine is very smooth and well done. The hand of an expert. Now our dinner is ready. As you can see, it's already looking very yummy and appetizing. But before I bless it so we can eat.
Lord, we thank you for the food before us and we pray that you bless it and bless the hands that prepared in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.